2 o'clock in the morning asking me to pick him up from the bar. So I was like, okay, cool, it's like 2 o'clock, I'll pick you up. He initially, when I picked, it was the same day I got Jordan, he was going to ask me to take him, but I was like, well, if I'm picking him up now, I'm not taking you at fucking 8 o'clock, that's stupid. So he texts me at 2, and I'm like, okay, well, drop your location. He's like, oh, not right now, not yet. So I'm like, okay, so then it hits 3 o'clock, I'm like, I'm not coming, like, you're taking too long. He said he was having a heart to heart with his friends, so I literally said, well, I don't know how you're doing that. Like, yeah, and I was like, well, I don't know how you're on the heart to heart because you don't have one. But you're so annoying.
Yeah, that's how it
is. Man, you should see these kittens. We were looking at them yesterday. They got big as shit. They're all fluffy. They're in Ashley's room. I think you got a picture of them. But they're so fluffy.
Yeah, I'm like, you took anything to the car, but I think you're